Hello everyone, what is up? I'm Thomas Schimmelhorn, and in this video I'm going to be showing the October, the Inktober sketches, as well as the sketchbook for this month, which this was supposed to be the Inktober sketchbook, but I started in this, and so then I went and bought this, and then did some drawings in this. I got bored of this and just decided to do it all the way. I don't know. I think Inktober as well as inking just intimidates me. So on and so forth. And so, it's probably because I don't ink as much and so forth. And I really just like using charcoal. I guess it's a goal to break out of that and do something different and so forth. Anyways, I will start off with this and so forth. I'm going to show the Inktober drawings first, and then I'm going to show the rest of the sketches and so forth, and what I did and what not. I do want to say that before I get started, and it is that. So, I did this about a week ago, and, I did a video for it and everything, but, unfortunately, and I really like how this turned out and everything. Unfortunately, when I loaded the second clip, I had two clips, I loaded the second clip into my editor, it wouldn't, load it, and only about 5% of the actual video was there, but on the other clip, there was more than 5%, right? The whole clip of that day that I had drawn was there, and so forth. So I wasn't able to do a video on this, and I also got an error, right? I only got an error for that clip, though. So I think it's OBS. I think there's something with OBS, and I think I might save up my money and try and invest in a better recording program for this. Anyways, okay, so this sketchbook, there's actually some really cool things in this sketchbook for Inktober especially and whatnot. This was day one. It started off a little rocky, and I'll go into time lapse here in a minute, so not time lapse. I think time lapse makes it too long. This was at Walmart. I started doing that. I started going to like places and drawing, but I'm trying to do that more in this because there's just a lot you have to fill up in these. Like, it's crazy. This is more stuff at Walmart. You know, some of the stuff worked out. I tried to draw a old lady. She was, I think she was disabled or something was wrong with her. I don't know. She looked real ill and everything. I tried to draw her. It didn't work out. And so forth. And then there's this. This is going to be the thumbnail for this video. I liked how this turned out. And so forth. And I specifically did not upload this so that I could show this in this video. That was my plan. Maybe one day I will come back and I will color it. Maybe one day I'll get copic markers or something and whatnot. But that's not today. I really liked how this turned out. This was done with a brush pen, so on and so forth. Anyways, I'm going to shut the mic off now, and I am going to let you guys enjoy the rest of my sketch. Okay, guys, so that was this part of this month's sketchbook, and now we will do this, right? Don't pay too much attention to, like, the day ones, day twos, especially in this month. I sort of really didn't keep track of that stuff, and whatnot. Some of it was for Inktober, and some of it was just the day of the week. I really didn't do a good job on Inktober and so forth. I think it's just that simple. I did try and play around with a lot of the different markers I had, though. There's not a lot in this sketchbook, though, so. Hey guys, like I said, there wasn't a lot in the sketchbook. I kind of lost track of Inktober. I tried to draw as much as I could. So on and so forth. Yeah, thank you for watching. Tell me what you thought about this sketchbook. If you think it was crap, tell me what you thought. If you thought it was crap, tell me that you thought it was crap. If you liked it, tell me you liked it. And so forth. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, or dislike.